Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. Joining me today is Dan Anglin, CEO at CannAmerica. Dan, good to see you again. How are you?
It's great to see you. I'm doing well. Thank you.
That's good to hear. Yeah, the last time we caught up was around 2019. So it's been a few years. So just give us a refresher on the company.
So the company was formed as an intellectual property company utilizing our licensable technology and branding. And in the last couple of years, we've determined as a company and a board that the best step for us to take would be to go back to operations. So in late 2021, we entered into a contract to purchase arsenal oils and extracts in Aurora, Colorado, and we began managing their business on January 1. The sale won't go through until the Colorado Marijuana Enforcement Division finalizes its suitability interviews and just all of the different things that they need to do to ensure that a publicly traded company qualifies for ownership. So we expect that to happen sometime between August and September. But in the meantime, we're currently managing the business, introducing new products, and we're about to announce a 37% increase in sales through our management of Arsenal over Q1, January 2021. So we expect Q2 to actually be enormous growth of not only the Arsenal brands, but CannAmerica brands products in the state of Colorado. And we've just introduced a brand new line of vaporization products that are revolutionary in their technology and also responds to the consumer's demand for effect-specific mood-based outcomes. So we have 6 brand new SKUs. We'll probably turn that into 12 to 18 before the end of the summer, and then utilize that same terpene technology in our edibles lines to increase our footprint. So we're really anticipating massive growth in Colorado while also exploring opportunities for further mergers and acquisitions in other markets like Nevada and Oklahoma.
You said the products are revolutionary. How so?
So a vapor cart for the last 10 years has been typically a glass cartridge with metal filaments and elements inside of it for heating up the oil. Our new cart is all glass. There is no metal that touches the oil. Therefore, when the ceramic heating element heats up that oil, it creates a flavor profile and a taste that is devoid of that metallic taste that people are so familiar with. So we literally introduced this last Monday and sold out our entire inventory to one chain that day. And we've been scrambling for increasing our supply chain, just entered into an agreement with a company called Order that allows us terms on certain parts of our supply chain. That's actually something that the cannabis industry has been without, is supply chain financing. So it just makes it easier for us to order in massive amounts of volume to achieve our goals of, increasing our revenue generation and our footprint here in the state of Colorado.
In addition to the Arsenal acquisition, you're also, from my understanding, applying for a medical marijuana manufacturer infused product license in Colorado. Why are you doing that?
Thank you for bringing that up. You know, as the recreational market grows, many companies are ignoring the medical side. There's still almost 185,000 patients here in the state of Colorado. And we view the fact that there are hundreds of brands in recreational for our competition in all of our different categories, and only dozens of brands in the medical side. And so for us, it's an opportunity to, we think, more than double the revenue generation that we're doing now before the end of the year, just by simply bringing our branded products and our new other products into the medical marketplace for patients to choose from. I mean, the number of brands that are available in edibles and other products are literally limited to maybe less than 30 on the medical side, where there's probably 300 to 400 on rec. So We see that as a true opportunity to just continue to create brand awareness and take shelf space. And that's our goal this year.
All right. We look forward to following progress. Dan, appreciate the time. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.